that nigga alone.
Hey, this one here is for the niggas that be Johnny Dangerous when they be fucking 50 deep. They be fucking callous when they by themselves. You know what I'm talking about. You know what I'm talking about.
That's right. 1996 marched the beginning of a new era. The dysfunctional member of the alcoholic family. Sometimes I wonder if it's all worth my while. Xzibits, they versatile with making dollar lifestyle. And I can feel it as a child growing up. The brothers that was real and the brothers that was scared to fuck. It's why Xzibit only wrong when it shows a few. You ain't really real, I can tell when I look at you. Ease off the trigger talk, you ain't killing and it's not affecting me. Or the click that I'm rolling when I don't believe the hype of my wolf tickets. You make a gang of noise and never see watching cricket. I guess it's why we never kick it. A lot of rappers is soft and get tossed trying to come through the liquid. How many rappers do you know like this? Always claiming that they grind, but they really ain't. It don't make sense. Either you a soldier from the start or an actor with a record deal trying to play the part like that. It's a shame. You only in the rap game. Only for the money and the fame. Extra large. It's a shame. You only in the rap game. Only for the money and the fame. Paparazzi. It's a shame. You only in the rap game. Only for the money and the fame. Extra large. It's a shame. You only in the rap game. For the money in the bank. Every time I see a cat, you rolling a pack. For the life of me, I cannot see why you don't know how to act. Not a clown when you're deep, or when you on that solo creep. Out on the streets, you don't hear a peep. Nigga, it's a goddamn shame. Somebody explain why they send a bad boy to play a grown man's game. Hello.